quick thing. You see that fish tank over there? I'm missing two fish. I don't have any fish in there that like are big enough to eat other fish yet or of that manner, so I don't know where they went. If you stole my fish, please give them back. They're two rainbow sharks and I would really appreciate this. I have a cat. Alright, it just came to my attention that I do have a cat now, and maybe during the day while I was at work, she could have taken them. So I apologize for blaming you guys for stealing my fish, but I had to get that off my chest. What's up, guys? OS, and I'm back with another video. Somebody sent me a message on Instagram, said, hey, go check out Radwimps. So I've never heard of this band. I don't even know what we're looking at because I don't know the title of the song. All I see is movie version, I guess. But this is Radwimps, and it's got 178 million views. I would think like after 100 million views, it'd be suggested to me quite frequently, and I would like be forced to watch it. But that's not the case. Let's check it out. I don't know what this is called. If you can decipher that without it like translating really bad, let me know. But let's get into it. Radwimps. Movie version of... Sean had a vocalist. I'm just kidding. I hear like tiny moving parts. Ambleside. Sean, essentially, because of the riffs. Heavy bass driven. I like that a lot. You know, I like that. That's the shit I'm into. I say it like every video. Man, if this song had more of a bass driven type feel, I would enjoy it a lot more. This is what I'm talking about. Was not expecting that. I was expecting it to go back into the same bridge as before, to where I can explain what bass driven type sound I'm talking about. Alright, so what I'm talking about when I say bass driven, there's not so many bar chords. Bar chords, I feel like they take away from bass. That's just me. When the main vocalist was playing chords, wasn't playing bar chords, he was actually playing open notes. I think he's got like a capo on like the 4th or 5th fret, doesn't matter what fret, but he's playing regular chords, you know, like your typical A, A minor, C. He's not playing those as bar chords, so it's not taken away from the bass, I feel like. And the bass is able to play kind of the rhythm on it, and he's able to play those bar chords, essentially, through the song. It's just, it gives a feel to the song, and I really enjoy it. So I'm sorry, there was a funky part that I missed, and I was totally caught off guard. My apologies. Let's get back Transition in with the instruments. Sorry, that's an explosive kind of a melody there, and I enjoy it. Based on sound alone, we almost had a tearjerker. I literally almost cried during the build-up, I guess you would call it. We're gonna subscribe. I don't know if this is their channel. Yeah, it looks like it is. I mean, what just happened? What? Alright, that was super weird. I enjoy the track. It's definitely gotten a lot of aspects of music that I enjoy. I said something about Ambleside, tiny moving parts, kind of got like a Artifex Ferrero type lead in there. You have Chon type lead. Of course, it's not as complex as Chon. The music video and how perfect the instruments were within the bridge chorus, and you have that build up with the vocals only with the clapping. That was beautiful. Also enjoyed the music video. That was probably the best music video that we've seen on the channel, in my opinion. I know I'm gonna get some hate for that because some of you baby metal fans are vicious. The cult is real. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, and I'm surprised that I've not heard of Red Wimps until now. I feel like this should have been brought up in conversation with, you know, buddies of mine saying, hey, we were some guitarists that you know that I don't, that I should know, and I felt like I should have known these two guys. Like, I felt like somebody in the conversation where there's literally thousands of us, you know, posting. I feel like one of us should have said, hey, you should check out Radwimps. Their guitar work is phenomenal. Just didn't come into play. Another question I have, where's the drummer? I think he's missing, like, my goldfish. My rainbow fish. That wasn't supposed to be. He was missing from the video. I didn't know he was gonna be missing, like, my fish. Yeah. If you liked the song, let me know. If you didn't like the song, let me know. If you know other songs by them, or even the name of this song, because I'm still not too sure of it, let me know, please. And send me some more music from them, because I'm enjoying what I hear. Maybe there's another song that's underrated because it doesn't have 178 million views, but it definitely should. Send it my way. I'd love to hear it. Definitely one of those bands that I want to get into. I'm looking at some of the biggest bands right now. You guys are sending me X Japan. You guys are sending me Baby Metal still. I'm Radwimps, 1OK Rock, My First Story. Like, these bands are huge, and I just didn't know of them. And my world's opening. I appreciate you guys. If you guys liked the video, please hit subscribe, like, comment. Maybe join the OS family below. If you want to help support the channel and support some merch, there is a link below. It doesn't, you know, it's nothing like cheap. The logo in the bottom right is what you see. That's what you get. It is super cool. I actually bought a shirt myself. It's at my mom's house. I just have to go grab it. I'm never going to put something up that I wouldn't wear myself. So if you guys like it, go and cop some. I can't believe I just said cop some. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. I'm going to bed for the night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Love you guys.